way, what we're really finding out in the work we've been doing for a little over a year now is that there are a lot of people who don't understand what people are going through. It's just ignorance. It's not their fault. It's not that they're trying to look past it. They just don't even know it. And when some of these things are brought to their attention and they realize that, wow, I could have been born in those same circumstances that that person was born in, I'd probably feel just like they do, which is kind of the opposite of the way I look at the world. So it's all perspective based on where you came from, how you were brought up, how you lived, and so forth. And we're seeing more and more eyes opened every day. So we're trying to do that, number one, through these forums, then number two, through this publication that we'll produce and distribute throughout the city, and then number three, we're working on some broadcast initiatives right now that we'll come back and talk about later. But if we can do that, combining those, what we're trying to do is reach more people with the news of really raising awareness of what needs really are, because they don't even realize they exist right now, and putting them out in front of people and then encouraging them to take part and be part of the solution. So that's where we're going to go.